Fire and Ice by Robert Lee Frost. Some say the world will end in fire. Some say in ice. From what I have tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire. But if it had to pay this twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice. End of the poem.